Okay, number seven is one of my favorites.
Number seven, you can be really expressive with. There's also kind of a compositional element in the left hand. So this is 16th note melody in the right hand. And the left hand's gonna play some harmonic intervals of choice from within the pattern. I'm going to back to G major for this one. So it'll sound something like this. And you can switch it up. This hand can have the intervals, this hand can have the 16th notes. I love that one.